Hello guys, my name is Joseph Nico and Aurea from Grade 10, St. Augustine. And for today's video, we will be discussing the parts and the function of a tower. So for today's video, I will be showing you the parts of a gumamela tower. So let's start, I guess. These are called these are the petals. This is the ovaries. This is the ovary. Should be connected to the we're going to cut this. This is called the episepals. This is the sepals. Petals. This is the stem. Stamen of a flower. This is the pistil. This part of a flower is the ovaries.